today's the day I go home.
It sucks.
But not really, because I'm actually going to go home for 3 days, and then I'm going to go somewhere even cooler. Okay, some would say it's cooler, some would say it's not as cool. I'm going to the Pacific Northwest for a month. For all of you who have recently subscribed to me that actually know who I am, thank you so much. I'm just starting out. This is my 16th vlog, and hopefully an exciting one. In a nutshell, over the next 24 hours, I'm going to go from South Korea to Chicago, Illinois. I'm here in Gwangju, South Korea right now, and I'm going to take a 3-hour bus ride up to Seoul to get on the plane at 2 a.m. to fly 15 hours over the Arctic Circle to Chicago. I mean, that's exciting, but then again, it's not, because it's China Eastern. I didn't mention this the last time I flew China Eastern, but the thing is, if it's a daytime flight, they don't let you open the windshields, or the windows, whatever you call them, the visors. They don't let you have your phones on, period, which means if you have music, say goodbye to it for the next 15 hours. So with that, let's get the day started.
So now I gotta pack all this crap up. The one problem that I have, though, is this cat always is sleeping on my suitcase. Do you like ruining my life, Henry?
The cool thing about editing is that I can make things super quick for you guys, kind of like this. So I'm like not even halfway done. We still got a crap ton of stuff to do. But I am going to go to my sister's school for like 3 hours, say hello to the little Korean kids, and then go to a friend's house for dinner. So I'm just going to transition. Like right now, it's like 12:30. See ya. And it is 8 p.m.
Where did all my soap go? Sorry. Hi.
So it's been like 4 or 5 hours since the past couple of seconds ago. We went to Christina's school. Met a bunch of little Korean children. It kind of looked like this. And then we went to a friend's house for dinner, and that looked like this.
Look at all that food. You see that? Look at all of that.
I don't know what we're going to do for the next couple of hours, but my dad and I are going to get on a bus to drive up to Seoul to get at the airport to fly out on a plane at 8:30 a.m. I do want to point out one thing. The real reason why I'm actually making this vlog is so I can show you all the beautiful scenes from an aircraft, you know, 30,000 feet up in the air, because I'm really good at doing that. So if you don't watch this part, at least skip forward in the video to when I get on the plane. Like, trust me, it's completely worth watching.
So we went to a grocery store and bought a crap ton of Korean candies. Look at this. Oreo cereal. Yes, that is exactly right. And no, you cannot get it in America.
It's almost 1 a.m. right now.
There you go. So we got our backpack, suitcase, dad, and we're going to go. All right, we're gonna go catch a taxi now. Hi, Christina.
Well, it is now 1:30 a.m. and are there taxis running this early or late?
Early? Late? Alright, got our bus tickets right here. We gotta go to platform 1 somewhere over there.
Cool, so we're on the bus right now to go to Seoul. We'll probably get there in like 4 hours or so. It's on the opposite side of Korea. I don't know, let's see what happens. Like 4.5 hours.
We're getting our cart.
Time to look at the big magical board to see where our flight is.
And of course, it's all in Korean, you know. Alright, we got our tickets and we're ready to go to the gate. See, I want to be on this thing right now with Emma Watson laying on the top, you know. Singing City of Stars from La La Land. And here's our gate with everyone here. Hey guys, how's it going?
So we're gonna go get something to eat, I guess. 7 in the morning, our plane boards in an hour and a half.
So we're gonna get our local favorite, Paris Baguette. It's like a bakery, except they don't actually bake the things here. They actually bake them in the factory.
Yo, I'm so like dead right now. All right, here we are. Going to Shanghai. Yeah, we got VIP access right now. I don't know, she's telling us to go with her because we're international transfer.
All right, our boarding is in 15 minutes, so that's why they're rushing us there.
Let me explain what just happened. We did not account for the time change. We thought it was like an hour and a half until our flight left, but actually it's 10 minutes. I'm starting to see more Americans, which is a really good thing.
And this is our line.
It is time to take this flight. 15 hours.
Freedom.
Freedom.
Pizza.
Pizza without honey on it.
And the Cubs.
And the Chicago Cubs. So enjoy whatever I can get out of this flight. Without further ado, enjoy my 15-hour flight.
Thank you.
was an epic flight. That was insane. I just want to get off the plane.
Yeah.
Please.
That
is the best thing I've seen all day.
All right, made it through customs. We're gonna get our luggage now and get back to my aunt. She's picking me up.
Yes! Yes!
Actually, my grandma coming, not my aunt. And there she is. Bonjour!
Hi! You know, I did forget to mention in my vlog today how much of a homeless person I look like. Because, you know, I got the scruff. I look like I just traveled 24 hours in a plane. You know, who wouldn't look like this? I'm gonna end the vlog here for today. Wow, it has been an enjoyable past 24 hours. That was probably one of the most beautiful flights I've ever been on. The worst flight I've been on, but the most beautiful. Definitely the least enjoyable flight, but the most beautiful. I am going to be here doing nothing for about 4 days, and then on Monday, I head out to go to the Pacific Northwest for a month to do a photographic excursion, and I'm gonna try to vlog as much of that as I possibly can. So expect the next vlog maybe Tuesday or Wednesday of the following week from this video. So 1 week from now, see you then. Here's the thing, guys. Not only is this American like soil, but they actually, now that I remember, I haven't seen grass in 2 weeks. They don't have grass out in Asia. What?